Sometimes I'll cry. I've seen more than I.
To be heard. And so as a facilitator, as a program coordinator, as a moderator at some of the sessions, it was really amazing to listen to what these women are going through. Some of them are taking care of, you know, 15, 16, 17 orphans. And these are grandmothers who are having to take care of their children's children. So as a North American, as somebody who has a roof over my head and food in my stomach every day, listening to their tales was just absolutely incredible. And so both Barb and I felt like, you know, it shouldn't stop with this gathering in Toronto, and it needs to carry forward. And at the time there were about 100 grandmothers groups in Canada who were working to raise funds for the Stephen Lewis Foundation. And there was no group in Cobourg, so we thought, here's an opportunity for us to do something to give back to the community and for the community to give back to Africa. They have about 20 projects that they have targeted specifically, where they have people on the ground, they've identified that there's a need, they know that these projects are managed well, they know that the money is getting to the people who actually need it. And so we are basically raising funds for the Stephen Lewis Foundation to give to these grandmothers or the orphans or whoever needs it in Africa. And I believe their number is about 95%, 90 to 95% of the money they raise goes directly to these projects. So very low administrative costs, which for me was very important, and which is why I got involved. And so thank you all for your funds this evening, which a portion of are going directly to the foundation. So thank you all very, very much.
This voice keeps whispering.